Hi, I'm Vance, and welcome back to Repair and Replace. In this episode, I'll show you how to replace the inducer blower motor in a gas furnace. The draft inducer pulls air through the heat exchanger. This ensures that all fumes are exhausted during combustion. The pressure switch confirms that there is enough airflow inside the heat exchanger to safely operate the furnace. If the inducer motor fails, then the safety switch will remain open. It can cause the furnace to cycle on and off and might lock out the furnace after several ignition attempts. To begin, you'll need an inducer motor and a screwdriver or nut driver. Be aware that there are no returns or refunds on electronic items once installed, so you may want to consult a trained professional before purchasing. When working on your furnace, always shut off the power and close the gas valve. Remove the top cover panel. Many furnaces use a push lock or twist lock, but some furnaces will require a screwdriver or a socket wrench. First, remove the pressure switch hoses. Now, remove the wires. Unscrew and remove the pressure switches. Some furnaces will only have one. Now, loosen the clamp and slide the exhaust pipe up. Disconnect the green grounding wire and the draft inducer motor wires. Unscrew the mounting screws. Next, remove the inducer motor. Some inducers require a flow restricting ring that specifically matches with the output of the furnace, so install the disc if necessary. Align the new motor and tighten the mounting screws. Now, reconnect the motor wires. Next, secure the grounding wire to the furnace housing. Slide the exhaust pipe down and secure the clamp. Align the pressure switches and tighten the screws and reconnect the wires. Now attach the pressure switch hoses. Now, replace the upper cover. Next, open the gas valve. Now, turn on the power to your furnace. The furnace should be running normally. If you're still unsure what's causing the problem in your furnace, then watch our troubleshooting guide for a step-by-step breakdown. And there's a link to this in the description below. If you found this video useful, then subscribe to our channel. We're constantly filming new content every week, so let us know what repairs you'd like to see next. And if you need a part for that repair, then visit our website. We stock thousands of hard-to-find parts, and we'll ship it out to you the same day. Thanks for watching.